And also happening today, the Capital District Educational Opportunity Center is hosting a job fair. 24 employers will have booths set up to interview and network with potential employees. The event organizers are asking attendees to dress professionally, bring several copies of your resume to hand out. The event runs from 11:30 to 1:30 if you're interested.